I heard about people coming in to play for cancer patients, and I thought it was a great idea. And coincidentally, I think it was just perfect timing that Dr. Robinson was offering a summer internship to be at the cancer center.
We talked about several ideas and felt like, well, maybe this is the right time to put together an organized music therapy program, in a sense, particularly for the cancer patients in the infusion center.
My mom was actually a patient here. Going with my mom to chemotherapy sessions and stuff and seeing her having to sit here for hours on end and just not really having anything to do to have at least a distraction for patients here, and it's worked out very well so far.
The patients greatly appreciate seeing another side of their providers. They really get into it when they can perceive their provider as something more than just the administrator of bad news.
That was wonderful to see them break the proscenium, so to speak, to break rule.
When you specifically document quality of life as related to what they're experiencing, consistently, the instruments have demonstrated that an improved quality of life with music therapy, in other words, with hearing music while you're getting treated. So it's actually in the medical literature.
Music is just it's almost like a language that you don't need to have a standard to understand. Music is cross-cultural, and it just brings everyone together without even having to say anything.